headed to the Little League World Series and now to Target Field. Here's tonight's Minnesota Moment.
Jamison Kuznia. Caden Alphen.
The teammates from the Coon Rapids Andover Little League team had a moment of spotlight at the Twins game tonight. One of their coaches even got to throw the ceremonial first pitch. Did a pretty good job. You'll remember the team made it out to Williamsport for the World Series last month, but were eliminated by a team from Louisiana.
But they still made us very proud.
Yeah, big smiles.